just think Rowan, I don't think there's anyone quite like Rowan, and I don't think there ever, I don't think there ever will be. He's extraordinarily funny. I mean, I just don't think you can, I wish I could put it, I wish I had some really fantastic analysis, you know. But the longer I've worked with him, the more I'm just baffled by how funny he is. I mean, just sort of, he's got the most incredible funny bones, the most extraordinary instinct. And he also, he's really applies himself to getting, most shots end with Rowan feeling frustrated that he hasn't quite managed to achieve what he wants to achieve. He really, really strives to get it right, you know, and it shows, I think, in the work that he makes, you know.
Of course, the last film we saw, Johnny Reborn, what overall can fans expect from the third instalment?
It's just a kind of rollicking roller coaster, really. It's very funny, this film. The new one is kind of, there's a really, it's very warm, it's very enjoyable. It has a feeling of, you know, what I love is the costumes. There's so many different roles we play. Boff and Johnny are constantly getting in and out of scrapes, quite often by disguising themselves as whoever they're trying to, whoever they're trying to investigate. So, you know, I really love, you know, so I've been in a kilt, I've been as a submariner, I've been been dressed as a French waiter. I mean, I love all, it's been tremendous fun, actually. Really, really fun. We're only about halfway through, so, you know.
Of course, I mean, the last film boasted John Malkovich as the villain. Do we have a particularly recognisable face as our villain this time?
I don't want to give too much away. There's a great villain. There's a really, really great villain. A brilliant actor with fantastic comedy chops. I think that is something I am definitely not allowed to say at the moment. But it was, I can tell you, he's American, and it was a really, really great pleasure to work with him. Yeah.